defensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile. The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
Founders Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational. I want attack units on Miyagani now. Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.